Part of Park Avenue near I-10 is closed because of a new water main break and happened this morning. Park is closed from the I-10 overpass to Benson Highway. Crews are working to repair that water main. So far, they haven't told us when the road will reopen.